It's April 22nd. It's 8. Can't even read it. Anyway, it's 1800 hours. Here's the Proto Part B. I've got the iron mags on the inside. I'm just running just the one magnet down here. I've had to move some more magnets in. They all seem, some of them apparently are pulling out as the roller goes by. They're being attracted to it, the tops are. So that's a problem I've got to deal with now. So I've taken the iron out of the middle of it. I've taken the aluminum out. All it has on the inside now is the iron oxide magnets, call them what you want, the little cheapy magnets. I've got 570 of them in there. They're stacked, I think, 12 high? 12 high, and there's 30 rows. 30 stacks. So, let's see what it does. Looking for stability here. Okay, what I'm gonna do here, I'm gonna check the current. I've done it once already, it's a half an amp. But anyway, to show, this will read in amps. This is gonna go dead, practically, and this is gonna go dead, practically. Well, this thing shorts the leads and measures the amperage.